The story of the secret world war all began at dawn at Lawrence Milk's huge record warehouse in Polka Waltz, New Jersey.
Hello, Polka Waltz lovers. This is the Lightning Bug. One and a two and a go, go, go. The boys in the band are ready to blow.
Beat that's being broadcast on this bug is called rock and roll, brought to you by the Lightning Bug. Now, I command you to waltz over to the window, because I'm going to blow you away, just like my gang blew your square warehouse away, baby. It's time for you to drop out. Yeah! Yeah! Palace on the moon, man. Soon I will rule the earth, but you stand in the way of my plans, so I'm scratching all you square record kings. I command you to pick up that gun, Big Shot, because you're gonna help make me and my music number one with a bullet! Well, if it isn't the famous band leader, Mr. Scream Dorsey. Where do you think you're going, square hair? Off to the arrogant ballroom to play some more wimpy waltzes for a crowd of dippy debutantes? Well, think again, 4 years, because you're going on a different trip, and so is the whole world. And you're listening to the crazy sound that's gonna do it! Don't fight it. You and your car are under my power. Don't you love it? Don't you want to tap your toes to it? But don't tap the brakes, because they don't work. There ain't nothing going to stop this music, mister. Because dig it, baby, my jive is going to drive you and your tribe right over the edge. Lightning Bug and my rock and roll invasion of Earth is underway. Look at them. They'll be rocked and rolled. They'll all shake and dance.
You're a genius, oh terrible master. There's no end to your evil.
And now I must split to Earth in my Rocket 88 and personally train willing slaves to spread my deadly music and enslave the Earth as I enslave the moon. Pack all my disguises.
All of them?
You heard me, Mooney. All of them.
Come on out, willing slaves. Welcome to radio school.
You don't push.
Move it.
Say, where's the student union? Where's the co-eds you promised us?
Shut up and get inside.
Damn bunny.
Don't want you freshmen late for class.
This doesn't look like a night school.
It's night, ain't it?
Move it.
Where's the school ties and blazers?
Come on.
Where's the broadcasting equipment?
Boy, you got a bad speech impediment.
You're next.
Where's the boys' room? I gotta take a wicked piss.
No one leaves class.
Y'all better keep the crap in you.
Why do you need our fingerprints? We're not criminals. We just want to learn to talk good on the radio and make big bucks.
You'll all be radio heroes soon. Just climb up, mushmouths, and listen to the boss in the chair.
What boss? Where?
Oh, you can't see me, can you? Well, that's the magic of radio, baby. Hey, hello, students. I'm the lightning bug. And welcome to the Lightning Bug School of Pirate Broadcasting. Not affiliated with those pirates at the Buggery School of Flycasting. You wimpy noodles will be given new voices and personalities through EST, Electronic Sensuality Transformation. I'm going to turn you brown-shoed squares into disc jockeys, working for my secret broadcast cave. And now, your new IDs as DJs. You're the freeway freak.
No, you're electricity. I'm Ortho Wingnut from...
You were Ortho Wingnut. Now you're the freeway freak, the morning drive time DJ. You'll drive them crazy. And you, Turkey, you don't know disco from Crisco. But as Dr. Cool, they'll dance out of their pants to the sounds you send them. And you'll all get French jeans, out-of-sight salaries, and all the coffee and cigarettes you can drink. You'll be stars, and they won't even know who you are. You, dipstick stars, it makes me laugh. Take them to the secret broadcast cave and train them all to talk like me. Real sexy.
Come on, DJs.